To enable or disable Google to use data access in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find apps, and then tap apps. Next, tap apps more icon or three dot icon, select special access, scroll down the screen, tap music data access, and then scroll down the screen, find Google, and then tap on Google, tap search until blue to enable Google to use data access, or tap search until gray to settle. If you enable or tap search until blue, system will be allow Google to monitor which other apps you use and how often. Identify your service provider, language settings, and other basic data. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.